Hello, my name is Catherine Lani. I'm the foundress of the Servants of Jesus of the Divine Mercy and the Divine Mercy Center here in Clinton Township, Michigan. Many graces, many blessings, many thanksgivings in my heart, especially in light of Thanksgiving that we just all celebrated, going right into Cyber Friday and Saturday and Monday and all of the shopping and everything. And here we are starting Advent. So it's a good time to redirect our thinking and our prayers to what matters most. Being thankful, having a thankful heart for the blessings we have received and also for continuing to be a blessing to those that we love and to the ministries that are near and dear to our hearts. On this Giving Tuesday, it's an opportunity for you to be a blessing to many people that come here to the Divine Mercy Center for help. We just finished serving 200 families in our outreach efforts, and we'll do another couple hundred for Christmas, all efforts being made to help those right here in our own community. You don't necessarily have to go out of the country into faraway lands, although those things are really beautiful and greatly blessed. We have that right here in our own neighborhood. Great, great need. People come to the Divine Mercy Center for many reasons, for broken hearts, for real dire needs of not being able to make ends meet, putting food on the table. And so I ask you to consider us, the Servants of Jesus of Divine Mercy, as you are thinking about on this Giving Tuesday, a worldwide effort to help and to reach out to the ministries that are near and dear to your heart, to help us here. We know that on Facebook they're matching up to $7 million in any kind of donations. At the Divine Mercy Center here, due to a couple of very generous benefactors, we're matching up to $35,000. Nothing is too small or too great. Everything is greatly appreciated, because here at the Divine Mercy Center, in the words of Jesus Christ, one by one and everyone counts. Please, if you can, share this video with as many people as you can and get the good message out and unleash the gospel. Thank you, and God bless you. God bless your families.